Grinley Rook locks, a staircase lock built in the 18th century near Whitchurch in Shropshire. As locks go, they're a bit different in that they're three locks joined together with nothing in the middle. So, first time I came up to it, it was something coming, so I had to back out, and finally we were in. So you go up through a couple of locks. It's hard work for the crew, but they keep it going. And then you finally get out to the final lock and freedom. There's a water point nearby and refreshments. Then we carried on to find somewhere nice to sleep for the night.